Mark, will this have any impact on Netflix's ability to grow? If it does come to pass, we should mention.
Probably not. Yeah. The two biggest cost items for Netflix are, one, content, and second, marketing. If you think about all the broadband distribution costs that the company faces, that's a single-digit percentage of all of its costs. It's just swamped by the amount of money they spend on content, which is about 40% of all their revenue goes to buying all this content, original content, licensed content, et cetera, and then maybe an additional 20% goes to marketing. So it's a pretty small cost item. Could this have been material for Netflix, 5 years ago? Maybe. I don't think it's any more the case. So I don't want to be too dismissive of it, but I think this is an immaterial event for a name like Netflix. And if anything, it probably stymies the creation of kind of new competitors. Okay, this doesn't impact an Amazon, but if there were to be a new Netflix out there, this could actually cause that kind of company to have a harder time scaling up.
Right, exactly. It's more the bigger picture when it comes to rolling back net neutrality, right? What are the other ramifications that you see, if any? And I mean, does it happen? Does it get rolled back?
I don't know. I think it probably stymies innovation. I do think you're increasing cost of business, but that cost of business is small for the really already well-established players, and it could be prohibitive for some of the really small upstart companies. That's what I kind of worry about. The problem is that since those are small upstart companies, they have no political constituency, so there's nobody, and they're too small to really matter to most consumers, so that you're really talking about the lost opportunity of companies that would come up 5 to 10 years from now. That's the unfortunate impact were this to go through.